Firstly, I would like to send our condolences to Mayweather's family, to Orlando Pirates players as well, to supporters of Orlando Pirates and to supporters of South African football and the whole world who support St. Mayo. You know, it's very sad, you know, just to hear someone is just passing on without being ill. You know, it's better someone get ill than you say, ah, okay, it was his time, but you know, just short from knowing, you know. Is a sad part of it, you know, and if you look at Senzo Meiwa, things that he's been achieving so far, especially if you look at the national team record that he set already, you know, it's rare to see a goalkeeper going from the PSL going to the Premier League and keeping clean sheets in the Africa. You know, it's a different ball game at all, especially if you look at the game that they play in Congo, especially in Congo, it was just marvelous to watch, and you know, it's that unbelievable that he, you know, somebody's just gone, an innocent life is gone forever. You know, it's so sad, you know, especially in terms of us goalkeepers, you know. He might be young to us, but we've been looking up to him as well. You know, the way he commands his defense, you can cope two, three things from Senzo Meiwa. You know, he was not scared of any game. You go there and push and play his heart out. If you look at Pirates, the way they did at Africa to go to the finals, you know, it was him as well. So I think this is a sad part of us, especially goalkeeping. We lost one of the best goalkeepers, not in South Africa only, but in terms of Africa as well. If you look at it, if you look at Africa zone, he's been named the goalkeeper of the month for some quiet time. You know, so sad. We really going to miss Senzo Meiwa, especially in field of play. Even if his interviews are always smiling, you know, whether Kumang is, whether he's talking with English, we're going to miss him.